Like, weapon, focus. Okay, that it's so tempting to make this a hybrid, but I don't know if we. Feel like hybrid was the go-to build beta, but it changed a lot. Now it's not really go-to build anymore. Changes to archers just makes it so they work almost better now as pure archers. Only exception is maybe. Okay, I guess this is our sergeant, essentially. He's not that great, so let's just. So in the old days, I used to always max both melee and ranged, but with the changes that you can shoot, you don't really hit your own guys as much anymore. Having the quick hands and the pikes on the back line is not as strong as it used. Hunt down missions is a little bit scary early on. Just a little bit. Of course we're gonna do it. I was just checking for the shield. Good thing about the ice is that they're not gonna engage on the first turn. Time for the zombie liar to shine. This guy is dead. Yeah, this is why I don't like these type of missions early on. Barely RNG, really. You are one hit point to all. Do as much damage as you can. And we cannot hit you. This. Really? Broken elbow joint me. It's just target practice now. With the loss, I definitely feel like to jump this way, pick up the wild man. Pick up the furs, maybe the ore, go sell it, pick up more guys. Yeah, he's still here, I like it. Ah. Gonna be 80 if I push this. This is gonna be 99. This is gonna be 85. So it could be 88 and 103. Bloodthirsty. We're gonna need more life on this character. Because his defense is low. So yeah, I'm not really sure what we're doing with that dude. Really disappointed with this guy. Hopefully he can bash some hits in while he's alive. Maybe... Don't have any tools, need tools. Some money, by the way. Just quickly go here. That way, sell our stuff in the city. Yep. Yeah, so the first few days here, I'm just gonna try and build the company before we go and raid stuff. That's a long way away. Kinda unlucky. Well, we should have gotten some food. I'll just sell my stuff up here, maybe get an extra guy. Mission? Yeah, looking decently, I would say. Okay. Anything for sale? No one comes with a shield. Probably gonna be fighting skeletons, so archers are gonna do no good. We gonna need all the flails we can muster. Okay. He's basically of no use now. Right. That's another flail, so we should have good chances to beat enemy. It's just one shield, it's a bit pricey. Do we just quickly swing by here or that city? Would really like one more guy before going in there. Okay, what do we see here? Yarnum is short. Exorcizer. Shouldn't this be the exorcist? Because the exorcizer sounds more like he's going to the gym. Well, maybe it's maybe that's wrong on that one, but that just sounds funny in my ears. Wow, a billhook. I'm just gonna go straight for the billhook. Get that billhook. Then just say okay. I'm gonna go avoid. Probably not the wisest. But neither of them is. This guy, I feel like pick it up like this. Kind of the only thing that makes sense. And we were gonna get that one, or this guy is just out, he's useless. Got the needed food.